Hello everyone, my name is It's Gyro and welcome to my very first Medal of Honor Warfighter multiplayer beta gameplay slash commentary. Now first off, I would like to say that this is the beta on the Xbox 360. It is only available for the Xbox 360 and we are going to be playing with the Demolitions class, AKS-74u. Look at that awesome ragdoll physics. I fail at aiming in the very beginning, but the gameplay gets a lot better. I think I go 16-4. But this is a pretty cool class. The map that we are playing on, I think it is called Sarajevo Stadium. I might be pronouncing it incorrectly, but it has a really weird spelling. It's S-A-R-A-J-E-V-O, so I think it is Spanish or something like that. Now, a lot of you are probably wondering, what the hell was that that just came across my screen? It looked like a mask that I put on, and that is the special ability for the Demolitions class. It is called, ballistic armor, and what that is pretty much an extra 100% of health that you get. Now you can see that I have 100% right now, but once I put back on the like helmet, whenever I have just like freshly like respawned, then I get an extra 100%, and it pretty much guards you against a lot more fire. Now you saw me throw something on the ground, and that is the grenade slash like C4 that they give you on the Demolitions class here. Most of the other classes offer grenades or flashbangs. And what you see there is the M26 like grenade launcher. It's a assault support action, I guess. It's not the defensive, but it's the offensive perk. It is not very strong and not very accurate. I would not suggest picking it. I would suggest picking the smoke screen over anything else. Now, the one thing about this class that I do not like very much is the lack of ammo. Now, if you guys are fans of Battlefield or... well, yeah, I would say pretty much like Battlefield, because that's the only game that like really like offers the whole thing of... being able to drop like ammo for your teammates. So in this game, you would think that it would be as like easy to just like drop a like ammo pack on the ground, but that is not the case. They have a class called the support class that to get ammo, you have to run up to the guy's backpack and then press the button to resupply yourself. Now the problems that kind of like I would say like intel to that whole thing is, if it's a random person on your team and you run up behind them and then they run away, you can't just get the ammo from their backpack. They have to be within a certain like range, and it's pretty much like side by side that you have to be with the other like characters. So you will see in this gameplay, I'm like pretty much like running after the dude trying to get some ammo, and then we both like end up dying, and I think that's farther in the gameplay. But right now you're gonna be seeing the second offensive support action for the Demolitions class, and that is the small rocket launcher. As you can see, I've already killed one of the little campers in the second story of this building, and I'm going to use it with its one other shot to get another person. Now, the question that I really have to Danger Close is, why would you really put a small in a game that features pretty much no vehicles other than AI-controlled vehicles like the Blackhawk or Apache? So, I've like seen those up. I've actually yet to get one of those as my like support action, which is the kill streaks for this game. So pretty much like Call of Duty, just Medal of Honor. And I would say that this map pretty much plays like Call of Duty. So I don't know. It's something that you definitely got to learn the map and know that there's going to be a lot of people that are going to say fuck that objective and not even want to go and play it. So that's one thing that I didn't talk about is the game type. The game type here is called Hotspot. And what it is pretty much there's a attacking team and defending team. And the attacking team, there's I think five different flags or like areas on the map that will potentially become the active like area, and once it does, the attacking team has to go up and plant a C4 charge on that like area and then hold that like area until the charge blows. Now, what you'll find in a lot of the games, as I've already found in my very first day of play, is a lot of people do not want to play that objective. They do not know that you need to arm those areas. Now, the attacking team only needs to arm 3 of the 5 areas to win. So if you go through and arm all 3 like I think we're going to do in this game, then it will be game over for that defending team. Now, as you can see right there with the ballistics armor, whenever I have it on, I am not able to sprint, and my walking speed is, I would say, decreased by a lot. But once you take it off, then you can sprint again and you're back at your 100 health or whatever it was previously. So it's a class that I can say that can be easily abused with the ballistics armor. So anyways, commentary is coming in. If you guys enjoyed this gameplay and are new to my channel, be sure to hit that subscribe button. Please hit that like button if you enjoyed this commentary. If not, then tell me what I should do to make my commentaries better. Anyways, I'm out of here, and I will probably be uploading some more gameplays later. So peace.